one hears the word Gorkha, one image invariably pops to your mind. That of the iconic Kukri. In World War II, Nepal was unable to keep up with the demand for the Kukri. And that is when a center for manufacturing was set up in Dehradun. Today, we are at that very place, Lohar Gali in Dhakra Camp, the heartland of the Dehradune Kukri.
Dhakra Bazaar is not very well known in the map of India. But locally, it is known for two things. Brave soldiers from its households, and that it has always been a hub for kukri manufacturing for the armed forces in India.
Pahila yaha 14 dukan thiyo ke kukri ko kaam ko tab isko naam Lohar Gali basi rakhe acha na kuch ghar bujurg aur the kaam karte
yahi bana
kukri shop complete yahi bante ab to kukri kaam kam bhai go ne nahi humne jo hum army se to hi pucham ne hum sirf army ko kaam karte.
While the soldiers from Dhakra have always proven their valor, the Kukri is fighting a lost battle. Between inavailability of labor and unsustainable competition, Lohar Gali is losing its existence.
अच्छा दूसरा खुकरी को तो अब लेबर ही चाहिए ना पहले ना इसलिए हमने ऑर्डर भी लंबो जो ऑर्डर होने चाहिए तो पकड़ देगा आइले हाँ
There is one more reason for this loss. Traditionally, Kukri is made by people of special caste in Nepal, called Kami. Although in the modern age, casteism has no meaning, but people working as Kukri smiths still sometimes feel inferior upon being called Kami. Unable to adapt to modern technology and strong competition is slowing down the kukri work. The kukri makers make more of a souvenir these days than they actually make kukri as a weapon. Fighting for survival, these kukri makers are living in tough conditions, with very little profits or very little wages. And Lohar Gali is slowly losing its existence to history books.